Hello, I am Mal, and I'm back with my buddy IDED. IDED, are you ready to smash face?
You damn straight I am.
So we actually redeemed ourselves in episode 2. Let's see if we can continue that trend now. What are we going to get? We're getting demolition. We're getting demolition, I think.
It could be. It's one vote either way, so you never know.
Well, I guess if it's team deathmatch, that's okay, because we haven't showcased that yet.
Yeah, exactly. It would be good to have a feature of that, I suppose, just to let the people know how much we suck at that as well.
No, we were top of our team last time.
Yeah, admittedly, I can't complain about it realistically. We have actually done surprisingly well. So you can see the skill curve. We're slowly improving match by match. We are becoming the top of the game.
Now let's just hope these teams even out. I'm a little scared.
At the moment, mine is showing even sides.
Oh, is it? Like okay.
It's 7 aside at the moment. Someone's asking game mode. This is definitely demolition. I recognize the map.
Yep.
Well, usually it's demolition. I think this can be actually team deathmatch.
It can.
We're now 1 ahead in the amount of players per team.
See, I'm showing we're 1 down. Oh, okay. We're good. Eliminate all hostiles. Okay. Where do you want to go?
On your 6.
Alright, I'm just rush to A. Okay, or this guy's gonna stand there and block us. That can happen too. Throw a nade. I'm setting in a seeker drone. Okay, breaking to A.
Alright, on your 6.
A looks clear so far.
Yeah.
Yeah, A secure.
Very clear.
Yeah. Oh, nope. Dang it. Guy just came in as I was typing to you. Or typing to the rest of the team, because we're in voice, so that wouldn't make sense, would it?
Oh. Yeah, don't worry. Same guy got me. I wasn't quick enough at seeing him.
Oh, and we have AFK? Oh, no. It's us. Okay. We lost quick.
Yeah, unfortunately. The only problem with team split-ups, if there's not at least 4 people aside, you can get overwhelmed so easily in this game. Yep, don't worry, I'm on your 6. Reborn looks like he's having issues.
Toss a nade down
behind
there.
You.
Behind us.
Got him. Headshot it.
Nice job.
I'm very low health though. Alright, grenade in.
Seeker.
Nice. Oh, they blew it up.
Dang it. Flashbang behind us. You still alive?
Ah, I was for a second. I can't believe that I didn't manage to kill that guy.
Well, we got to warm up. Let's just throw out all the excuses. We need to warm up. There's lag.
Just putting that out there.
There was something, I don't know, there was something shiny in my room that, it, you know, all these...
Distracted,
whatever.
Man.
Yeah. Anything
Watch
I could
out.
Come up with. Nade up. Flashbanging that corner.
No, that guy's not bad. It's lagged. Alright.
Wow, I don't know what happened there. I hit that guy a bunch of times. Mr. JK.
No, and I just sprayed and prayed. Like a fool. Like a fool.
Man, I haven't gotten a kill yet. I just watched a guy like walk through a wall. That's not good.
Yeah, I think there's some lag at the moment.
Yeah,
there's some guy who's floating through scenery.
He was like floating through.
Ah, but he's got the old Colt.
So we can legitimately say lag. Look, lag.
Yeah, we physically can show it in the video, so.
No, we're just sucking. That's a technical term, sucking.
Yeah. All right, let's see if we can improve on it this time.
All right, how about we go B?
Yeah, okay, should we go down the side route or through the main route?
Yeah.
Main route it is. Moving up.
I'm with you.
There's another guy in that doorway.
Copy.
You know.
Tossing a nade up there.
Oh, that guy's gone in, so must be around the corner from him. The map indicates there's people being engaged at B.
Okay, I'm gonna move around. I'm trying to get behind him. There's a guy behind me.
Yeah.
Ah.
No. Harsh old days.
Yeah, they're at A. Oh, we're at A. With one dude.
I understand how the guy is at A, but he's not disarming the bomb.
Yeah,
I would have just gone for it.
Yeah, he had plenty of time. I'm confused. Oh, no, he planted.
Oh, well, we planted. Sorry.
Yeah,
we were taking out hostiles.
Yeah, it flipped on us.
Oh, right. Oh, wow.
But it says... It says eliminate all hostiles. What?
All right, I'm on your six.
Nade. Here, let's return the favor.
Can't see anyone in there. Oh, nade. Seeker drones out.
Got at least one in there, one behind. Two behind.
Ah! Rough. Alright, I might switch to my spray and pray. For the next match. I'm not doing well enough with my AK.
I'm just glad I managed to start killing some people.
Yeah, I've only got one kill and three assists. Oh, that guy turned away as that guy came around the wall. Dark old days. Yeah, plenty of time to disarm that.
Darn it! No!
Realistically, we need a whole team movement, really.
Yeah,
let's do A.
I'm just gonna say A, and hopefully they listen to me. Enemy squad is on the way.
Defensive positions immediately. Yep, does look like it. Skill sync activating.
Copy. Grabbing that.
Alright, there's two guys around the corner. Through that main wall. One guy now. He's around the corner. Crouch in.
Okay, moving B. Sentry back there. Here, I'll flashbang for you.
What is that?
Let's go.
On your six.
Ah!
Alright, we need to get there within the next 10 seconds. Both of us on that one. We lost the target. Defeat. That was unfortunate. Oh dearie me. Alright, well, hopefully the people in this match will stay in there so we can get another round out of it.
I hope so.
Give them a run for their money. I think I should explain this point. If people wonder why I'm waiting so long to activate my skill, it's because if you have to wait till tier 2, then the skill gets shared. If I activate tier 1, only I get the benefit of it, which is obviously the benefit of some of the classes. The skill sync means you can share it with other classes.
Right. I'm going to vote for Demolition.
Okay, vote for Demolition as well. I'm also going to change my character class to something a little bit more useful, I think, for this one.
Though, in truth, we probably should be voting for Team Deathmatch to show people that. But look, here's the deal with Deathmatch. You spawn over and over again and you run around with your chickens with your head cut off shooting. That's Team Deathmatch.
It's something that everyone would have seen 100 times before in 100 different games. There's nothing new about Team Deathmatch, unfortunately.
Yeah.
And this game, beyond the fact of the skills, doesn't bring anything new to the format. So it's slightly unfortunate, I suppose. We've got a lot of Togases. Lots of people with drones. They've got a lot of people in visibility, so theoretically we can counteract them with the drones.
Yeah, that could be fine.
But regardless, I'm having fun. I always enjoy playing with you, Mal.
Same! In
most senses of the word. Deary me. But no, it is. It's good. I've enjoyed it. And it's good to have someone to play with that's of a good caliber at the end of the day. It's a rarity in most games.
And he means, like, I'm a decent guy, not a good player, because clearly...
Well, I don't know. I think you underplay your ability, to be honest.
Oh, psh. Not so far. Not based on what we've showcased.
We'll see. But people haven't seen the stuff that happens off screen when you, like, decimate 10 people by yourself and stuff, you know. All that stuff we didn't remember to record. That's where the real skills come out, unfortunately. You know?
Sure. I took out 10 of them. It was just me.
Yeah, exactly. But they just don't get to see it.
They don't get to see it.
Unfortunate.
Right. If we could only bring that to the recording sessions. Sure.
Yeah, exactly. I think it's the performance anxiety.
Yeah, that's it. That's it. My ex-wife can attest to that.
Oh. Dark.
Oh, man.
All right, they're already over on the other side here. Might as well follow through, I suppose.
Grenade out.
Oh, got me as well. Dark. See, that's why I don't understand. How come when they run in, they can get really accurate fire out of their guns? I run in, my gun won't hit anything.
Well, it's off to a decent start on this one.
Oh, behind you. Oh! Gosh.
Spoke too soon. I spoke too soon!
Yeah. That's it. Jinxed it. Can't be jinxing stuff.
Alright.
On your six.
I'm gonna head to B.
Okay.
Grenade, back up. Using grenade. Sending in the seeker. Behind us. Somewhere. Where are you going, seeker drone? Nice! Seeker drone! Show me where Bam. He was. Ah, darn it. I was the last guy up again? Oh, that's not good.
Yeah, our team's not doing well, unfortunately.
Let's head to A.
Yep. As always, on your six.
One down that ramp.
Ah, oh, damn it. Still two down there.
I have a feeling we're not going to win this one.
No, we're getting wiped out way too quickly to be in the winning side here.
Maybe we could get everybody to go to, like, a location. Let's try.
Yeah, man, go for it. Watch out, grenade.
Copy.
Oh, no. I was backing into it. I keep on thinking I'm moving away from it because I go see it go down, but it bounces afterwards and seems bouncing under my feet.
I like how I call A and they're all messing around at B. Yeah, there's not much chance of us winning this if they won't come with us. Teamwork.
And without the teamwork, you can't win.
Well, and then here, this comes back to the balance thing, too. Like, if we look at kills, I have kills, and you have kills, and the rest of our team has nothing.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
How upsetting is that?
Yeah, that's, I mean, you can only do so much with that. I'm with you.
Oh. They're coming up that ramp down there. Yeah. They'll be behind you at this point, coming through, yeah. There he goes.
Ah.
Oh, nasty shot.
Ah.
Whoa,
that was a good shot. Rough. That was either a good or a lucky shot on his part.
Alright, I've got skill sync this time. Let's see if this helps.
Well, that couldn't hurt.
That's if we haven't lost completely. We have lost completely. Oh no. Alright.
I like how the guy's telling us to plant when we're on defense. Can't plant. We're on defense there, buddy. Okay, I'm gonna be sneaky and camp at B.
Oh, I got my double kill in before I died, at least. A reborn, brought it back, he's now got 4 kills, same as you.
Okay, that was weird. I'm still alive, but I can't shoot anything. You see this? You see what's going on?
On mine it shows you as dead. So I mean, with the desync, there's definitely some lag issues.
Yeah. Because me and this guy, JK, are just shooting each other at point-blank range, doing nothing to each other. I wonder if I can deactivate that bomb. Oh, I can. Oh. That's an interesting issue there. Hope they fix that.
We'll get them next time. Alright, should we go for one more match, or what do you want to do?
Yeah, let's see if we can get one. Let's go one more.
Okay. Ooh, I got a quick skill. It's the first time I've had something like that.
We could just get some cooperation from people.
Yeah, this is it. It's why it's good, I think, to add people you notice that do sort of, like, you know, work together. And then that way build up a team of people that you can reasonably rely on to be invited to a match.
Yeah, agreed.
We'll actually work together. I think I might change away from Togus for this match. Who to go for? I might go for old Motoko Kusanagi.
Oh, they're voting for Conquest. Alright, I guess that's okay. I'll vote for that too.
Oh, Terminal Conquest. I might go for the old Cyber Sentry then. I haven't used that during this yet.
That's gonna be ugly for us with this team.
Yeah. Too true. Admittedly though, our side, we've got a lot of people with a high level. I'm kinda surprised that we're doing so badly. Yes, discussing the weird issues that you've been encountering. Both of you standing there, I can imagine as well. Just both of you seeing it from each other's screen, just like just firing manically at each other and nothing hitting anything. Must have been like a sequence out of an action film.
Yeah. Bullets whizzing by. Matrix combat.
Yeah. Equilibrium, or Matrix, I think, where you're just like holding each other, spinning around in circles, firing guns, there, bullets whizzing past your ears, no one getting hit.
Equilibrium, what a totally underrated film, right? That's such an awesome movie.
The actual choreography for the gunplay scenes is absolutely beautiful.
Yeah, it's great. You know what other movie I think has great, like, weapon and fighting choreography is John Wick.
Don't think I've seen that one.
Oh, you haven't? Yeah, the guy that directed it was his debut film, and I guess for like 20 years he's been doing fight choreography. So naturally, okay, as a director, he had a keen eye for it, and it's just the fight sequences of that movie it's just amazing.
Might have to watch that after we record then.
Yeah, you should, man. It's a good flick. Good flick. See, not only do we entertain, we recommend other entertainment to you folks.
That's it. That's what it's all about. All right, I'm coming up behind you, but I'm a little bit of a distance back, so...
Copy that.
I might be able to give you some cover, but I'm not promising. Oh, no, I'm right behind you now.
Wow, I can't believe I didn't kill that guy. Oh man, didn't even hit him. Oh, but he got knifed. That was nice. A terminal just went live. Hold that position. Get to the terminal, people. Get to the chopper! / terminal.
Oh, apparently I must have been dead and didn't know it. I was still walking around shooting people.
Oh, I got a nice kill, and then I got smoked right after it. Well, these teams seem relatively balanced. Ugh. You know what, the other thing I gotta stop doing, and this is from back in Counter-Strike days, is I keep trying to bunny hop.
Ah, of course.
Yeah. And I keep...
It obviously doesn't work.
No, obviously doesn't, but you know, muscle memory. So I keep trying to do that, and I keep trying to crouch for better fire control, which does work. Unfortunately, it also puts you in line for a headshot. In other words, you getting hit with a headshot. Well, that was interesting. I killed a guy with my secret drone and then got killed by a secret drone at the same time. Okay, fair enough.
Cool, I've only got 2 kills and 4 assists. It means I could only help to kill 6 people. It's not good. Need a lot more kills. Amelia, I am getting some lag though, like actual physical jumping, which is not good.
Is it? Yeah, is it pretty bad?
Yeah, it's pretty ugly at this point. Making it awfully hard to kill anyone.
Oh, I just got... Ugh.
Yeah, I was stood facing you and got knifed at the same time.
Well, yeah, we're just throwing...
The lag is not my friend.
We're just throwing bodies at it at this point, because none of us are going in as a team.
Yeah. No, agreed.
Wow. Oh, hyperspeed. Okay, that makes more sense.
Oh, well, the guy running in and starting.
Yeah, dark laner. I was like, how did he? I was like, oh, hyperspeed. Okay, that makes sense. I can't say anything about that. Oh, hello, drone.
I'm desperately trying to hack the tank. If I don't die before I manage to hack it.
Well, if we don't get that point, we're done, I think.
Yeah. But we are capturing it. This is the melee. This is the one that we should always capture because it's right in our base. Apparently we got naded. Oh, the respawn time's so slow though. 5 seconds.
Yeah, it is. It doesn't seem like a lot, but it is on a map like this.
It's a long time, yeah.
Nice! Seeker kill.
Alright, going in.
Yep, likewise.
On your 6.
Oh, man.
Behind.
Yep.
Yeah, I'm literally just throwing my corpse over and over again at them.
I'm gonna camp over here.
I'm hoping that if I like put enough corpses down, it'll create a wall of corpses that then people can hide behind. Impromptu wall. Oh, that guy from over in that corner is dirtily sniping everyone, just camping that position.
Sing up. Oh, guy spotted me. That guy's sword trees killed me 3 times. I'm gonna have to return the favor.
I've got it. Points captured.
Nice. I'm behind you. To your left, to your left, behind you.
Ah, oh, harsh. Not much I could do about that one. My apologies.
Oh, that was fun. I got that Darkliner guy, Mr. Rush Forward.
Nice. I'm up to 11 kills and 13 assists. I'm on top of the team on our side anyway, at least.
I'm at 7-6. I'm slacking.
Oh, come on, buddy. You got skills to pay them bills.
Oh. Man, you're just killing it this one.
Ah. Come on, we can do this. All about the win. And my bad singing abilities, which I'll carry on using if you don't start winning.
You are the wind beneath my wings. Everybody stops watching the video at that point.
Yeah. You are the bullets in my gun.
That was sweet. We both got headshots at the same time. That was sexy. That was sexy.
Unfortunately, mine cost me my life. Heat sensor scanning. At least we captured the point. We're now on even Stevens. We can do this.
That probably pissed that guy off. That's right. Dead guys.
Yes. Secure the terminal. Alright, on to the next one. Come on, we can win this. We've got the skills. Ah,
oh,
he says
darn
it.
He
walked around the corner into a bullet.
I was doing so well.
I can stop bullets just once, though.
Just once. Just one time.
How is that guy still alive?
Behind you. To your left. To your left.
Yeah, I know. He's shooting at me. I was trying to get him on the subtle. But not going to happen. Oh, come on. Come on, guys. We need this terminal. If we get this one, we're 2 ahead, but it doesn't look like it's going to happen.
Don't give up.
The defensive line's way too good. Satellite link open. Turn on your heat sensors.
Okay.
Oh, dang it! Dark Laner again! I hate that guy! Stupid Dark Laner and his melee attacks!
These are people in the chat are getting angry as well. Someone doesn't like that Zero guy. I think it's because he's lagging out. So he's getting kills and then he can't be killed afterwards, which is a problem.
Oh, that was bad, that grenade. Wow. Yeah. That was a nice job on that guy's part.
Yeah, no, I can't follow him on that one. That was a beautiful, beautiful toss. Sentry got a kill.
Oh, I was putting out a seeker drone and I got shot. that's terrible. Did I lose my seeker drone? Oh, I didn't. Okay, good. So at least I still have that.
If the seeker drone doesn't appear, you don't lose your ability. It's the one nice thing about it.
Yeah.
Someone's forehead enough to...
Heat sensor scanning. Let's see what they're up to.
That guy stood in there, but he's not stood close enough to capture the thing, so it's not doing anything for us. Now they've got it. Times three capture at this point. Been active for too long. Now that means it's going to be a draw as long as we can stop them from capturing for the next minute.
Well, I'm already with a draw. I mean, I'd prefer the win, but you know, hey.
Yeah, exactly. At least we can take the win away from them. Just a dirty thing to do, but. Oh, how did that guy not die? Dirty.
Oh, Sentry come on. Got someone. That guy's zero.
Yeah, I know.
He can't.
Lagged out.
Yeah, you can't stop him. That's lame. Well, no wonder we're not gonna win.
We can't leave you in here much longer. Finish your mission immediately.
I guess the only thing that would kill him is maybe a lucky explosive.
Yeah. No, they're gonna get it. We've gotta stop them. We've gotta stop them, but 2 seconds, someone stop them. No, they
no!
won!
Oh no!
No! Oh no.
Oh man.
We were so close to. No.
Oh, the shame of it all.
Yes. But I think on that point, we need to wrap this one up, buddy. It's we're over our normal allotted schedule.
Oh, we are. So, well, okay, hold on. I just want to see what we got here.
Yeah, I
know. Plus 10% GP award. Well, yep, okay. Same. Well, for myself and my buddy IDED, we're going to go ahead and end this one. Hope you enjoyed it. If you did, consider hitting that thumbs up. Thanks so much for watching, and we will see you later.
See you soon.